Denmark's multi-asset and trading institution Saxo Bank clients get exposure to Bitcoin thanks to two new exchange-traded notes tracking the movement of Bitcoin against the US dollar. TheStreet.com remarks about that, according to the annually published bank report, the significant rising of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies was observed, especially in China and Japan, in 2017. Klaus Nielsen, the head of marketing, acknowledged that they were following the development of cryptocurrencies closely, so the decision to add two new listed instruments on the Saxo Bank platform, trafficking the movement of Bitcoin, has been made. In 2014, then-current CEO Lars Sier Christiansen justified his personal interest in Bitcoin, claiming it to be a great opportunity for worldwide investors.